of these types of music are really important because they inspire different approaches to guitar.
Okay.
What
do you want to do this for the rest of your life?
Yeah, I mean, I definitely want to do music for the rest of my life. I want to become a musician, but I don't want to stop at the guitar. I think that the guitar is just the beginning, and I'm looking forward to start, you know, composing more, like maybe writing music for movies, film scoring, like different areas of music.
Yeah. Do you think that this is somehow something you're born with more, or something that you worked on?
Right. Well, it's partly both. I think that there's a lot of practice and hard work that goes into it. Every day, you know, you need to practice many hours to gain good technique. However, I also believe that there is some sort of like talent or gift that musicians have to have.
Some.
Yeah, well, some. Because it's, you know, you need to have like the feeling and the sort of natural ability. Like most of the things that I do are natural for me, because like I just took the guitar and kind of sort of started to experiment. So yeah, so partly both.
Did you ever dream about being something else other than a musician?
Wow, that's a good question. Well, actually, I don't really, not really dream, like really, really want. However, sometimes being like somebody else is a very nice idea, because sometimes being a musician is stressful. Lots of stress and, you know, lots of traveling, which is nice, but I'm very tired sometimes. So for example, you know, I like maths, I like mathematics for some reason, and I sort of sometimes think about being like somebody more of a scientist or a mathematician. But primarily I just want to be a musician, and it's great, so
that's maybe enough. One day you can mix both.
Yeah, maybe, hopefully.
Now play a little bit for her.
Wait.
Go ahead.